We know that words are things of the head, they're thinking, where love is a thing of the heart, it's feeling. So in today's gospel, Jesus says he's going to send the advocate to teach us all things, to remind us of everything he's done. What has he taught us but love? What has he instructed us but love? And so how is he going to teach these things of the heart? With words? No. Saint Therese says, he instructs without the noise of words. That's how the Holy Spirit acts. It's how Jesus acts. That's how we grow in love. Not with words, but with love.